Hello, this is Don's Meditations. Listen to these affirmations for 21 days so that the words get down into your subconscious mind, so that these words may transform the way you think. The thoughts that you think can control your life. So saying these words for 21 days can have a powerful effect and transform your life so that you may be able to attract the blessings that you deserve. So let us begin.
Love and forgiveness meditations. Love and forgiveness meditation. I open my heart and release anger. I open my heart and release bitterness. I let it all go now. I now release hate in my heart towards myself and towards others. I love myself. I love others. I open my heart and release grief. Open my heart and release depression now. I am open to receive peace. I am open to receive love. I am open to receive love and peace in my heart now. I now release all negative emotions that no longer serve me. For when I hold on to these emotions, I only block my blessings. If you find yourself continually thinking negative thoughts, let them go. Because what you focus on the most is what you attract into your life. So be mindful of what you think about. Be mindful of what you're constantly dwelling on. Immediately eliminate those thoughts and replace them with a positive. So any negative, angry thoughts, bitter thoughts, jealousy thoughts, thoughts of grief, depressing thoughts, thoughts of lack and poverty, immediately cast them down. Tell yourself, I release that thought. And then replace it with a positive one. I now release all negative emotions and negative thoughts toward myself and towards others. I now walk in love and peace. I choose peace. I choose forgiveness. I choose to walk in peace. I believe in forgiveness. I practice forgiveness daily. And this is a good one. Make it a habit to practice forgiveness daily. Because sometimes you encounter people and situations that may upset you. But you have to remind yourself to let it go. And to walk in love and peace. Because you want to stay in a state of high vibrations. You don't want to dwell on low negative energies. You don't want to dwell on drama. Anything that's negative, you don't want to dwell on it. And it's tempting to dwell on the negatives. But you got to remind yourself to let those negative vibrations go and focus on love and peace. I am free. They are free. alone. I enjoy time with others. I love myself. I love my breath. I love myself. I love others. I love my life. I am divine love. I am peace. I vibrate forgiveness. Be kind to others. Show love to others. And by doing, you show love to yourself. What you do for others, you are doing for yourself. So love yourself. Love yourself unconditionally. You are powerful. You are divine. You are divine love. You are a strong king. You are a strong queen. You are rich. You are abundant. You are beautiful inside and out. There is no need to try to be perfect, because no one is perfect. But accept yourself just the way you are, for you are love. You are loving. You are divine love. Divine love dwells inside you. God's love, universal, spirit's love, dwells inside you. Embrace the love that's inside of you. Care for yourself. Nurture yourself. Open your heart and release everything that no longer serves you. Release the hurt now. Release the pain. Release the anger. Release the jealousy. Release judgment of others. Release gossiping about others. That is one temptation that we all tend to have, is gossiping about others. This is a very negative habit that a lot of people have, and sometimes myself. But we have to remind ourselves to, if we don't have anything good to say about anyone, don't say it at all. So don't speak negative about others. Just only pray for them and wish them well. Even if someone did you wrong, don't go around talking about them to others. That's the difference between telling someone what happened in a situation and then gossiping about it and talking about people in a negative way. Because when you gossip about people, you're releasing negativity in the universe towards yourself. Life is like boomerangs. What you do to others, it comes back around to you. You talk about others, people are going to talk about you. So be mindful of what you put out in the universe. Watch your words. Your words are very powerful. Believe in forgiveness. Release the jealousy. Release judgment of others. Refuse to live your life with a heavy heart. Release it all and forgive. Believe in forgiveness. Forgive yourself. Forgive others. Set yourself free to be all that you were created to be. I love you, my dear friend. You are loved. I hope these meditations, these affirmations help you. Because this is why I made these affirmations of love and forgiveness. And I'm here for you. Listen to this as much as you need to get these words down into your subconscious mind. And thank you to everyone all around the world that listens to my podcast, my YouTube channel. I thank you. All the people around the world, the United Kingdom, and Ireland, I thank you. People in Australia, I thank you. South Africa, Germany, Canada, New Zealand, all over the world. Thank you, everyone, for listening. The Philippines, the Netherlands, India, Indonesia, Switzerland, Rwanda. People in France, I thank you. Thank you all around the world that listen to this. Thanks for listening. Please like and subscribe to this channel. If you like more content like this, feel free to leave a comment. If you like more content like this, to help in any way I can. Thank you, my dear friend. Like always, peace, love, and positive vibrations.